On the days of the equinoxes, the Earth's axis is perpendicular to the sun's rays. This means that all parts of the Earth receive roughly the same amount of daylight. In other words, the length of day and night is essentially the same everywhere around the world. The name equinox comes from the Latin equus means equal and nox means night. At the equinox, the length of day and night is the same for everyone around the world. And it's true, they're roughly the same length. The September equinox, also known as the Southern Equinox, is when the sun is directly over the equator as it moves from north to south. In the Northern Hemisphere, it's the autumnal equinox because it ends summer and starts fall, while in the Southern Hemisphere, it's the vernal equinox because it ends winter and starts spring. The sun rises and sets north of the equator until the September equinox, after which it rises and sets further south. The September equinox is the moment when the sun crosses the celestial equator, an imaginary line in the sky above Earth's equator. It occurs on September 21, 22, 23, or 24 in most years. Due to differences between calendar and tropical years, the September equinox can occur between September 21 and 24. Vernal and autumnal equinoxes are astronomical events that occur twice a year when the Earth's axis tilts neither away from nor towards the sun. In the Northern Hemisphere, March is spring and the March equinox is called the vernal or spring equinox, but in the Southern Hemisphere, it is autumn and the March equinox is called the autumnal or fall equinox. Similarly, in the Northern Hemisphere, September is autumn and the September equinox is called the autumnal or fall equinox, but in the Southern Hemisphere, September is spring and the September equinox is called the vernal or spring equinox. The September equinox is here. It will arrive at 12:44 UTC on September 22, 2024. The sun is exactly on the Earth's equator, moving from north to south. Autumn in the Northern Hemisphere, spring in the Southern Hemisphere. The day of an equinox is a good day for finding the directions due east and due west from your favorite place to watch the sky. The sun rises due east and sets due west at the equinoxes. It's true no matter where you live on Earth. Why? Because we all see the same sky.